Hello everyone, welcome to Birds of Disney World. We're over at Animal Kingdom today. Weather's about to get pretty bad. We're going to try and get a couple rides. Cali River Rapids is one that I've been trying to get for a while. And usually don't like coming off completely soaked. I didn't have a waterproof 360 camera in the past, but now that I do, I figure give it a shot. As long as the weather holds, we can capture it today. Maybe run on Everest as well, maybe Dinosaur if there's enough time. We'll just have to see how long the weather holds out.
Oh my God, my butt is all
didn't get the rod, but we tried. Right as we were boarding, but as I was about to get in the boat, bamboo snapped. I mean, there's a huge storm coming in, and bamboo snapped. It fell. There's wires to keep it from falling on guests, but it fell right over, right on the load bed. So it would have been nice to ride it in this weather. It would have been an experience, you know, probably add a little something to the theming, but maybe next time. Amazing timing, huh? That bamboo fell right as I was walking out into the ride. I'll have to open it back up today. I'll get the attraction, but I don't think it's likely the way that some of the cast members were talking. Hey, Dan. It's been pretty bad weather all day here, so let's see if we can get on this particular attraction. There's no go on Kali River Rapids with all the high winds and the storm coming in. It's doubtful that it's coming back up. Hopefully we get a ride on this. I think that might be it for the day at this point. The radar looks like it's only going to get worse from here on the weather app. The winds are picking up, and by the time the storm's passed, the park will be over. Or closed, I mean. We got lightning in the area as well, so. I don't know, close tomorrow. If you're new here, be sure to like and subscribe, and be sure to check out some of our videos on the channel for rides. You can land on the ride right now. I myself am gonna head out before the weather starts getting real bad. Take it easy, guys.